Hi guys, welcome for this quick tip on how to find this one shop that is still auto buying. Have you ever had, when you look at your economy and you look at import, that food is being imported and you cannot find that last shop, or with fuel or whatever? I maybe it's obvious to you, but it took me a while. I use this little trick, which I go to the resource status here, and then you can select only buildings here. Well, this in this case we know it was food, and then this is ordered by amount, and then the one amount that stays put and is an even number in general, like this 4 ton here, you see, that's the one that's auto buying. You double click on the 4 ton here, and go away. What's happening? Oh, my mouse was okay. And then we go to the shop here, and then we can already see on the number of people it is pretty busy, so that would stay the same is a lot. So we go to purchase, and you see, hey, this is still auto buying. So, and now we see the food declining. So I hope this quick tip was helpful for you to find that last annoying building. If you have any ideas for quick tips, please let me know. I hope you have a nice day. Bye bye.